Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out.
Shit.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is. Here we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Come on, quick! Jeez. Yeah, sure.
Through here.
Let's remember this place. The command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. Hated it.
Benny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas.
Here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing? Getting us out of here? Okay, just go slow. One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity. I'll take your word for it. Oh, made it. Closer to the hatch. Hey, smart. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. He's still trying to fix that thing up.
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
You know, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. How do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.